Well, in the words of a very smart man, did you get paid?
Yep, because that's what I can, because I control that.
Oh, right, yeah. Oh my god, Gracie. Miranda is putting her friend's boyfriend on blast.
Uh-oh.
For her roommate. And it's like, he keeps coming over. I believe the message being put out right now is no physics except essential. That's the official one. Sex with such a mediocre man is not essential.
Oh god.
She posted that to the group chat. This is what we like to call public shaming. All these cybernetics. I don't want you.
I love a challenge.
Michele.
Are you still on the phone?
I thought you was on the phone.
What?
I said you was on the phone.
Why no, I'm still. Oh, she's still on the phone then. I'm sure. I want to bug her. Thank you. Hey, it's Nehtora. What? Oh no. Does this talk shit get hit? Ooh, we get an item.
You bitch, you got the one I wanted.
Gracie. Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
What?
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
What did I miss?
Oh god, the feedback.
Yeah, what's going on with that?
That's you two, because you two are close to each other's mics.
One sec. Hello? Still?
Still echoing.
How about now?
You're fine.
Okay. Oh, Justin beat me up there for my feedback.
First win.
Chewing.
What is going on with the mic today?
It's your mic.
Hello?
It's echoing.
Yeah. Hello? Gracie, turn your sound down.
Yeah, her sound is coming through.
Like your Discord sound. Like your sound on Discord. Like just the sound on your computer.
It's down, it's been down.
Okay, how about now? Is there echoing?
No.
We'll
find out.
Okay, let's find out. Can you, Grace, can you still hear them fine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ugh. Ah, yes, the hunt for the oh-so-elusive belt.
I'm looking for a BF sword.
That's all I got.
Well, Justin, we can be best friends. You can give it to me.
Yeah. It's just... yeah.
Well, that's the point of the sword.
Best friends forever. In that case...
What was that, hun?
The top should get hit. I know this.
Let me test this out. Can you guys hear me fine?
Yep.
Okay, I'm just gonna test out automatic voice controls here for a bit.
Yep.
Hopefully it should limit the amount of sound in the back. Memory attack.
Feeling lucky.
That one.
What? No, just such a, this is the newest song. This is from this is from a couple months ago. Or this is last year, actually. He hasn't released this song yet, though. It's just an EP from it. And oh my god, is it beautiful. Oh, give me that BF sword. Rue better not take it from me.
I don't know if I want the champion or the item.
Ah, the struggle.
I'll take that.
Yeah, honestly. Hey Gracie, can you speak for me?
Yep.
Right, keep this one off for you.
Let's raise the stakes.
It's now or never.
With honor.
Nehtora.
Oh, you just fucking wiped my... What?
Shaco. For playing Shaco, I deserve it. I just wanted to see what this team is about. A great expression. I'm going for her, don't worry. Michele's not invincible.
Huh?
Hmm?
So she
is. Oh my god, what the hell is this? This stupid Shaco combo playing. Cash money, let's go. Who suppressed me? What stunned me? All I know is there was some bullshit there. Bye, Michele. No, I beat her.
What is with the split on the top two and the bottom six? This Lucian is just feeding everyone mana.
Why is your Lucian feeding mana?
He's got Seraphs and Chalice.
Oh.
No turning back now.
And that would do it.
That would do it, yes.
Why is there no Chrono Infiltrator? Sorry, Gracie. Oh crap, another one of you. Hi, Justin.
Uh-oh.
How's where my chronos went?
That chase damage, dude.
Yeah, but you killed my Shaco. That's the end of my damage.
How did I kill your Shaco? I didn't even see.
He got hit, or he got hit by Cyclone twice.
Really?
Yeah, both times he just jumps into it. I'm looking at him going, really? Like, really? You can go anywhere on the map. And you jump on top of him.
Yep. That's how it goes, didn't you know?
So brilliant.
No turning back now.
I still have 3 level 1s, I don't like it.
No, Nehtora, no! I'll be honest, I could be a round or two behind you at this point.
Yeah, it's not much separation, that's one match.
Rue almost beat me, but I have a level 3 Lux.
What's this first place person have?
A level 3 Lux?
Yeah.
Level 3 Lux?
Yeah.
Eesh, scary.
Yeah. It's supposed to be a Shaco comp, but it's currently a Lux comp.
It's a Lux comp.
Look, yes. I don't judge my team. Whoever does the most damage, it will be their comp.
Yeah.
If you want to prove to me that's you, you can get called the comp. Karma's gonna come out here and do the most damage. It's a karma comp.
Yep.
But until you prove yourself, it's gonna be who's doing the most.
Yeah.
Hi, Michele.
Ooh, this person's Yi. Rageblade, Infinity Edge, Death Cap.
Ooh.
Oh, I don't like that.
Oh, it's back to a Shaco comp.
Oh, I almost beat him.
Oh,
I did beat him. The GA. What do I need? Jeez. Jeez, I don't know what I need.
Does that make Protector? Sure, I can use this.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I was thinking of taking Echo too.
It's Armin again.
Oh, he's using Cybernetic too.
Oh.
The guy who took him. That's not good.
Huh?
I should have done it.
Ready or not, here she comes.
Been waiting for this.
My Lux is a tank in this now.
You can make anyone whatever you want. Oh, that buy. Jeez, I beat one champion? 2, 4, 6, 7. Yeah, I beat one.
Jeez, she has all buy. Tank items. She has 2 tank items. And she dealt 10k.
What is that, Leona, Michele?
Dude, I was scared of Gracie's Leona. Did you see Gracie's Leona? Gracie had the legendary full crit Leona. It was like... Holy... It was gonna live forever and it was gonna hit you for 500,000.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever, let's just start shooting.
I don't want to face Cash. No, look, it's Cash. Please, kill his Aurelia early.
Man, I'm running into a lot of mental shades.
Oh! What was that? Lux just one-shot four people in a line.
I can't kill these infiltrators.
I'm playing infiltrators too. Well, I'm playing one. It's Shaco. He's supposed to be the damage of the comp.
Yeah. Well, any infiltrator destroys me because I'm using monsters. Ah, jeez.
There's actually a really good formation against them, Justin. They actually say you want to put two of your backline or two of your tanks in the back and one in the front against if you're having a lot of trouble against them. At least that's how I play blasters right now. I'm using the two in the back, one in the front kind of defense strat, and it tends to be working for me.
I don't have enough tanks though. I only have two tanks.
Bye, Jin. Oh, bye, Shaco. Never mind, Shaco crit him.
Iron Solari.
I can't kill it.
Why aren't you killing that thing?
Huh?
You have
killing
shield?
Me.
What is it healing with?
No, it's not. It's just Morello.
Ow. Come on.
Go, Leona,
go!
Oh my
god, that was not good. Shit.
Oh, you took a lot of damage for that.
Yeah.
It doesn't mess around.
Jeez.
More guns, more glory. I got a 3-star karma.
God, infiltrators.
Hi, it's just one.
Yeah, but one's enough to flatten my
it. Just watch this Lux binding.
Jeez. No one did any damage except Misfortune. That's depressing. Like, I have blasters. They should do damage.
Unfortunately. They do, it just my team doesn't really. I don't care who you kill on my team, that's the thing. Like, you took out most of my backline.
Why can't I not find anyone?
No turning back now.
Updating plugins.
Hi, Michele. Sorry about that. Nothing personal?
Uh-huh.
Top three, Justin.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah. Me, Justin, and Cash Money. Yeah, Michele just got knocked out. Oh, and there's my 3-star Shaco.
God.
But you're gonna win, Michele.
Huh?
I had my money on you for winning.
Sorry, I couldn't win.
nice EMP.
Once again, Shago doesn't deal the most.
That guy did not stand a chance.
Yeah, he got slaughtered by me, too.
Hey!
Nothing, just stop.
Okay.
Wukong's thing can now crit. Sure.
What's the damage on it?
Not much. But like, look at my team, and who else would I put that on? Jin doesn't have abilities. Karma's can't crit. Jarvan's can't crit. Sure, I could. You're right. I could have put it on Mordekaiser, or I could put it on my level 1 Twisted Fate, who I call the Sacrificial Lamb.
Yeah.
11,000 damage from Shaco.
Well, I just can't fight infiltrators with this team.
But yeah, remember when Ryan...